Hello guys, and welcome back to another review. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do and turn on your notification for daily reviews. In today's video, we're gonna have a look at a pair of shoes which it came by surprise. We didn't have an official release, it just appeared on the actual website and the app. I'm talking about the Ultra Boost Climacool 1 DNA, and there you have it. So this is a shoe which it's pretty clear that it's based on the Ultra Boost midsole with the cage as well here at the back. And on the upper side of the shoe we have these combinations of materials coming from the Climacool models, which you can see here in the corner. It's pretty clear that we have two pairs of shoes combined into this one, and in my opinion it looks very, very good. So let's go ahead and see how exactly this shoe was combined and what exactly elements we have. So as you can see, starting here from the toe box, we have this rubberized material with some elements for a better breathability. Then we have this prime knit throughout all of the shoe, which again it's made in collaboration with Prime Blue. Meaning that 50% of this material is textile, and 75% of that textile is recycled. Then going towards the middle of the shoe, we have this cage which is completely rubberized and very flexible. So this is called actually a layered RPU cage with these air channels around this area. Of course the Boost midsole, which is very well known, where we have a drop of 10 millimeters starting from the heel section, which has 22 millimeters, going to the forefoot of the shoe, which has just 12 millimeters. In the rubber outsole we have the very well known Continental rubber. This color, it's actually called the Screaming Orange, which as you can see it's very bright and it gives you very summerish vibes. And this is a sock-like fit, but I think it's slightly better than previous models. It's not that hard to get in. Here at the heel section we have some padding, which is very common from the Ultra Boost 20. Inside we have this insole, which is imprinted with this prime green. It's not as the ones used in the Ultra Boost 20. It's slightly different this pattern, but it doesn't make a big difference. And inside you can see the actual Ultra Boost. As you can see, all the shoe it's in this color, except in the midsole of course, which is white. And this part here, this small pulley at the back, which is white and has the Adidas logo. And at the front we have a rubberized material where it's saying Climacool. So overall I think it's a very nice summer vibe shoe, which is not that heavy. I think it's around 320 20 something grams, so it's not that heavy. So let's go ahead and put them on and see exactly how they feel. Okay, so exactly as I was expecting, it's very comfortable, the midsole is very squishy, it's something normal, we knew that from previous models, and this Prime Knit, it's quite nice, it's a different pattern, as you can see here we have some small holes, they are very interesting. This shoe, it's running true to size. The price that it retails in the UK, it's at around £160, which is the same as the Ultra Boost 21. So I guess it will be a matter of if you like this shoe enough or you just want the Ultra Boost 21, or of course on the websites you can also find the Ultra Boost 20 or 19 or other exclusive releases, so it's up to you if you like this one. This is not the only color combination, you have other four color combination and you can see them here in the corner. And I hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch you in my next one. Thanks for watching.